Welcome to the Asian Herald YouTube channel. China locks down a city in the Hebei province of 11 million people after the coronavirus issue has flared up. The residents of Shijiazhuang are barred from leaving the city. The city is quite close to Beijing and authorities are more serious about it. The train and bus stations are closed in the city. Authorities have blocked the highways as well and the flights remain suspended. On Wednesday, according to official report, 117 cases of COVID-19 came, including 67 symptomatic cases. China also reported 123 total cases on Wednesday, highest since October. According to the Hebei Provincial Health Commission, another 66 positive cases were reported on Thursday in Shijiazhuang. The city, Shijiazhuang, is 180 miles away from Beijing and has reported most of the 304 positive cases of Hebei province since January 2. The gatherings are suspended, schools and colleges are also suspended in the city. The residential and communities are closed off. This is one of the strictest lockdowns in China since Wuhan, where the virus originated and spread across the world. This comes just before the Lunar Year holiday, one of the most important festivals in China where people travel back home to be with the family. More than 3,000 health workers have been deployed in the city to carry out the testing as well. Many local governments have already issued warnings against traveling back home during the festival. Hope you have enjoyed the video. If you have liked it, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.